you're just talking with an old friend.
Egyptians returning since March of 2011, and more recently, and you've done a bunch of global.